14M107 with those units. I'll take the radio. We're going at about 50 miles an hour, continuing southbound on Nichols, coming up to 20th.
We have enough units on. Is everyone else over? Need someone on for you off.
15M.
Are the tires such that we can put on flag strips?
No, they're industrial loader tires. We're not going to puncture them with spike strips. The only thing we can probably do is disable them with buckshot, maybe, but I'm recommending against that now. We don't have anything that's going to be able to pit this thing off the road either. And we're now going northbound on Noreen from 20th.
Report, we're going to be heading to 15A.
Take secondary position in case this guy bails and you can deploy.
Yeah, I think he's getting ready to bail here. He's looking, messing with something on the floor.
Yeah, we're passing 18th, still northbound Noreen. Going back eastbound 16th from Noreen and left for the off. We have spare units. Let's start shutting down major intersections as this guy gets close so we can protect the motorists out there. Okay, coming up to Braga. Going to be going through Braga, continuing eastbound 16th.
Baseball cap on backwards, wearing a white spotted shirt.
The construction load I'm doing is going to work on getting some dump trucks.
Okay, right now he's reaching something in the back. I don't know what it is. Okay, taking a drink or something.
Coming up to Hoyt on 16, still headed eastbound. Probably going to be going northbound on Hoyt. Let's see if we can get Braga and DeVar shut down.
Options.
He's got nowhere to go now unless he goes through a fence. He went through the RV park. All right. X-14, we might have to sacrifice some cars here. Let's stack up 3 or 4 cars at the entrance to this RV park. Coming back out.
Sergeant. I'm going to park my car right here and get out of flat.
Yeah, we'll take these three cars and take them right across the entrance. Overlap them so he can't just push right through us. I got a front end loader on the way.